Now that you've inserted your sample slide in your Foldscope, let's start exploring. Let me show you how to hold your Foldscope. You're going to place your thumbs over the half moon shapes on both sides like this. That way you can move around your samples easily like this. What it's doing is it's moving the lens. To focus your image, you can slide your focus ramp side to side like this using your dominant hand. I'm right-handed, so I'm using my right hand right now. Do these motions while you're looking straight into the lens. To explore with your Foldscope with your own eye, put your eye right up next to the lens, right in the middle, like this. The ambient light when you're outdoors, like I am right now, it's bright enough to see a very clear image of your sample. I'm seeing beautiful cell walls of the fern rhizome specimen that I have right now in my Foldscope. When you're using the sunlight as your light source, like I am today, make sure you're looking away from the sun. We want to make sure that you don't hurt your eyes.